There's a reason the champions survive. It's not luck. It's called being a champion. What the hell?
Uh-oh.
Is he here? We haven't seen Roman Reigns since Triple H destroyed his face. Where is he? There he is. Roman Reigns is here. Triple H doesn't realize that Reigns is in the entranceway. Now he does. Reigns is here.
Oh, hold on.
Here
we go.
Comes Reigns. Here goes Triple H. Reigns takes down the game. Reigns held him away. Bounced into the announce table. Reigns taking it to Triple H. This is where Triple H did his damage. This is where he busted open Reigns. Busted his face open. And Reigns doing the same to Triple H. Trying to shatter his face.
Watch out.
Triple H right over the announce table. We're trying to figure out what's going on. I mean, we've lost everything out here at ringside after that assault by Reigns. And now we see Roman Reigns still assaulting Triple H. That's our tech area. That's our technical area for this show. And Roman Reigns has made his way
can
there.
Can we not get somebody to stop Roman Reigns?
I'm not sure anybody can stop Roman Reigns right now.
Reigns now pursuing Triple H, stalking him into the backstage area. And Triple H has been busted. Triple H has been busted open. Change of what happened to Roman Reigns a number of weeks ago. And Reigns has lost it. Roman Reigns has completely lost it. He's assaulted everything in his path.
Oh my gosh.
Reigns is still coming. Reigns is still coming.
I have never seen Roman Reigns like this.
This is a barbaric assault. This assault.
Not like this. Calm down, Uso.
You got your match.
Do that, Mania.